ass. You got any business at the mine?
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry?
Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Arthur Londonderry. She here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
On your way now.
You there. This area's private property.
What?
We need to move on now. hear me? I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get the strap off of me, please.
You all right? Oh, looks like you could use a hand.
Please, please help me. I'm losing blood. Oh, please save me. Come on, damn it. I can't feel my leg.
Well, ain't this a sad sight? Hunter caught in his own damn
be dead
trap.
In this trap suit if you don't do nothing. Keep pulling. I could feel it getting looser. Oh. My leg. Oh. What have you done?
Yep. Okay, then.
Gonna pack all your stuff, Angel?
I don't wanna go.
It'll be an adventure.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. Just, we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, I...
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister!
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money, and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, Maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am. Hey, boy.
Evening, mister.
Hey there, partner.
I said hello, tough guy.
Jesus.
Who's this coward?
No call for that, hear me? Yep.
Well, there, mister. Is it your first time here? Okay. What have you got? Just came across this somewhere, huh? Don't need to know where you got this. Whatever you found this is your business, not mine. Very nice, this. I'm sure the previous owners prefer that I look after it now.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
So, you interested? Make sure to come again, eh?
Which way is north?
I need some help. I don't know this place well. My sense of direction, it ain't good. Hey, where's the train station? Going around in circles here.
Head on that way. You'll find it.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Come on now, boy.
The Yankee ship came down the river. Blow, boys, blow.
Any stronger and we'll all get blown away.
You feel like having some fun?
Anyhow.
All right, well.
Catch your breath, boy.
Well, that's a big mistake. Put it down. I'm about to rid the world of another idiot.
Don't let him treat you like that.
All
You're
right.
Dead.
Ah!
miss you, son.
Let's get you looking nice. Yeah, there, boy.
Let's go! Watch you bleed out.
Boy.
Kill that rotten bastard.
Dumbass.
You can tell me later.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Getting rid of you, you time-wasting maggot. Get your bag.
I don't understand.
Just get out of my sight. Waste my time, you depress me, and you're a parasite, sending me after losers like that. That should do. You're an embarrassment.
What are you doing? We were partners. Yeah. Business partners.
Go get a new partner.
You know,
They say the sick delude themselves.
I was your comrade.
My comrade? You're a creep. A creep and a parasite and a time waster. Now, take that. Take that! And don't annoy me.
I'm
leaving. Mr. Morgan.
Hello, Uncle.
You're too desperate to leave, ain't you?
Mr. Morgan, I'm on your side.
Mary Beth.
Hoping you'd come around the campfire. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Thanks, Pearson.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson.
Oh, yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this.
This should be some real good eating.
Good. We really needed this.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking. We won't get much for it.
Mary Beth.
Hello.
Good job, Arthur. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Let's hope for a better day.
If the Pinkertons don't kill us, your food will.
I'm doing my best here.
Every morning, I wish I wasn't in this place.
You okay, Mary Beth?
Are you okay, Arthur? What happened with Strauss?
There's nothing else for him left here. Maybe not for the rest of us, neither. Okay. Guess I'll see you later, then.
All right, then. Yes, Arthur.
Are you doing well?
I'd be a fair sight better if everyone wasn't ready to kill each other.
Oh, you poor soul.
Doing my best to stay away from trouble.
I've been looking through some scripture to help us through this. Though you'd expect that, I'm sure.